described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Southern Poverty Law Center presents Small Truths, The Immigration Experience Through the Eyes of Children. Title: Since 2000, the immigrant population on Staten Island has grown 44%. 44% is larger than the rest of the title and remains after the rest fades. Two kids in sandals hop around painted squares. Title: Small Truths.
This is a story about Mexico.
I'm writing about my mom's life because her life is important to me. She said when
Gabriela.
When you're small, you gotta always like do some work in the house.
She carries clothes through a laundromat.
In Mexico, you wash your clothes by hand in a pond. You get soap and you wash it in the pond.
Clothes go around in a machine.
My mom said you put all your clothes up on a string.
There's like a little rope across a house to house.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.